everyone, and fantastic to have your company as we welcome you to today's clash between the Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. Andrew Voss here, and with me in the commentary box, the one and only Eddie Hemmings.
Yes, slightly overcast here, but apart from that, we've got pretty good conditions for rugby league. A decent crowd is building up, everyone looking forward to seeing their sides go head-to-head here in what has been a much-anticipated match.
Well, you're right about the build-up, Eddie. It's been exceptional this past week. A lot of publicity given to both teams, so the build-up is there as if it was a semi-final. Off deep. He's there to bring the kick back. Past the 10-metre line. Moi Moi carrying defenders with him. Wow!
That's one. Move!
Whiting surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Jax keeps going.
He's held there. Right, that's the third.
With momentum, proving a handful. Ref says four.
Get back, look at me.
Right step, shows us his pace now.
Five.
Taken to ground, almost into touch. The punt. Look out, with the break. There's daylight in front of him.
Held, one, release.
Surges forward in the tackle, driven back in that two-man tackle.
Up now.
Sakare. He surges forward. Good tackle.
Held.
Oh, Eddie, how quick is this block?
He's held there.
Still a couple of tackles left here. Bamboozles the defense with a step. Intercepted. Defenders closing in.
No. Right, he's tackle one.
Running along.
That's his second. He's held there.
McCrone. Nice step. Worthington. Surges forward in the tackle. Finally wrapped up on the 10-metre line. Whiting. Big Ant are looking a bit wobbly. Boom chugga-lugga gets the ball and runs. I don't think he knew where that one went. Quick to get to the loose ball. They work hard to bring him down.
Get off him!
Loops it over the top. Jax! And up she goes. It's still on. Big Ant. More. Griffin surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at it. Wrapped up on the 20-metre line. Moore.
Hill. Two. On the keep going.
Briscoe. Driving forward.
He's held there. Three back with me.
Briggs. Passes short.
Hill.
On play number four.
Move.
Briggs. Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there. Good tackle.
One, release.
Jax. Brought down
two,
close to the sideline.
He's held there.
Get up. Jax.
Held. Three.
And with a step, he gets away from the defence. Well, he's beat the second man.
He's proving elusive.
Finally taken down. That's tackle four. Eddie, look at him accelerate. He surges forward. Great strength. Referee signifies fifth tackle. strong, shoving off that tackle, darting along.
He's held that.
They've completed their set, and now it's a changeover. Turner, sidestep.
Right.
Finally,
he's
wrapped
tackle
up.
One. Held.
Serves up a wide ball. They drive him back. Two-man tackle is a strong one. Riggs lays it off. Powers forward.
Held. Let him up. He's held. Three.
Beats a tackle. Hard to contain. And look at this. Only now is his run halted. Taken to ground. They're on the back foot here. Big Ant are pressing hard. Mariano.
Held. Five. Hold on the ten.
Lovely pass. Briggs. Big Ant will breathe a big sigh of relief. That was looking touch and go for a moment. There's tackle one. McCrone.
Held. Two. Hands away.
Pownall.
Three, Marcus lock in. He's held there.
Whiting explodes through the tackle. He's got momentum. Still going.
Held. Clear him now.
Attacking strongly. Charges up and through a tackle. Just rips his way through the defense.
Hit the mark.
Jax with a puck. Hey, which way did he go? Great step. Taken in the tackle and into touch. Delivering the short ball. Just rips his way through the defense. Hasn't he got some pace? They finally bring him down. Crossley. Carrying defenders with...
They couldn't stop him because he was unstoppable.
There's few moments sweeter than that. A try on home soil. Dixon with the acrobatics there. And that takes his career total to 22 tries.
Some wonderful passing there, keeping the ball alive, beautiful skill, clever play. That try will be part of the end of season highlights.
It's a tough angle to kick from this one. I can't believe it, it's off the post. Big end, the home side is still in front. The deep kick is the way to go. Jax there to field the kick.
Held. Right, he's tackle one.
Lathwaite driving forwards. That is strong. Beswick gobbles him up. Has a look and passes long. Jax.
Held. Three. Back with me.
Hall passes inside.
He's held there. Pop him now.
The attack coming in waves.
Two.
Crossley. Barnstorming run.
Held by the five.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Punts. Beats a man. Good burst this one.
One, release.
Knowles with momentum.
Held. Clear him. Held, two.
Thackeray
It's good.
Let him go.
Tackle number four.
Four. Get back. Look at me.
They kicked downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there. Good step.
That's defense. One. Move. He's held there.
Hey, twinkle toes. He's got momentum.
No. Clearing now. Two hands away. He's held there. Three hands off.
Passes long. Evades that tackle. Finally brought to ground. This team is on a roll. McCrone.
He's held there.
Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Jax puts up the bomb. Kalapapa takes it in the end goal. The restart to come.
That's good play from both sides. A good kick and well defended.
Day restarts play with a tap. Carlo.
Hill. Zero tackle.
Zachary.
He's held there. Right. Here's tackle one.
Briggs. Mariano. Carrying defenders
Hill.
With him.
Two.
Wow.
Hands away.
Briggs. Bang. With a step.
He's held there. Three. Hands away.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Look at the acceleration.
He's held there.
That's tackle four. He punts it. Runs past the defence.
Finally wrapped up on the 20-metre line.
Dixon. Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Jax. Cut out ball. There's the halftime hooter. Referee says, fellas, take a break. It's halftime. It's close going to the break. Eddie, what did you think?
A very good half. Both coaches will be wanting their players to stick to the main game plan. But
contain them with a deep kickoff. Kalapapa there to field the kick. Griffin surges
One.
Forward in the
Release.
Tackle. Works forward.
No. Move.
Briscoe surges
second.
Forward
Still
in the tackle.
There.
Moore. He surges forward.
Three back with me.
Briggs sends it back inside.
He's held there.
Four.
Four. Move.
Knowles.
Hill. Five. Hole in the ten.
Plenty of determination in that run.
He's held there.
Big end. Hall.
Hill. That's one. Move!
Moi Moi. Nice step. Puts him away.
That's his second. He's held there.
Looking to send his man through a hole. Driving forward.
Hill. Of him now. Three. Hands away.
Fleming. With momentum. Proving
Four.
A handful.
And they
me.
Stop him right
Still
on the 20.
There.
Still a couple of tackles left here. Moi Moi! He finds open pasture. Moi Moi! Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Just one to go in the set. Loops it over the top. He's chosen the high kick. Great step. Now you see him. Now you don't.
Right. He's tackle one. He's held there. Let him up.
Briggs.
Hill. Let him go. Two.
Kalapapa misses the tackle.
That's the third. He's held there.
Weaves his way through that tackle. He surges forward. Great strength. They finally wrap him up.
Big Ant are looking dangerous here.
Briggs. Good step. His shadow can't keep up with him. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Punting. What a step. Gets through the front line. Can he find his teammates? Just powers over the halfway line. Good burst, this one. Breaks through another tackle. He's over. And there it is. The second try of the match for Big Ant.
Big Ant have scored a marvellous long-range try here, and the crowd are absolutely stunned by this play. The opposition had no answer in stopping that try.
This is a straightforward kick. Front and 2 points. Big Ant lead by 11. Goes long with a good catch. He's got momentum, still going.
Move it! One, release! Two, hands away! He's held there!
He has got some speed. Still trying to make ground after a good run.
Three!
Whiting! Tries a pass back inside. Dixon carrying defenders with him, maintaining their advantage in attack. Lathwaite.
He's held there.
It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Jax kicks this very high. Mesmerizes the defense with a step. Grabbed by the defense. Moore powers forward.
That's your second.
Thackeray powers forward.
Three. He's held there. Get up.
Briscoe. He's got momentum. Still going. Fourth tackle. Briggs. It's a turnover of possession. The ball's been turned over.
That was a pile driver tackle.
The accelerator. Mets front on in a two-man tackle.
Get off him.
And he's gone inside.
He's held there. That's his second.
McCrone clear the tarmac. He's coming through.
Hill. Three back with me.
Dixon driving forwards. That is strong. Big Ant are looking a bit wobbly. Trying to break up the defense, a short pass. Jax. Two defenders, and he's down. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Loops a pass. Jax with the high ball. Oh, he's the Iceman. What a catch. Breaks through. Walton carrying defenders with him. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle. The short ball. And support inside. Moore with momentum. Knowles passes. Great step. Hardcastle gobbles him up. There's the fourth tackle. Shows us his pace now. Powers full. This is good. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Thackeray punts. Showing plenty of speed. Keeps going. He's got momentum.
Run. Release.
With momentum.
Held. Two hands away.
Jax tries the inside pass.
He's held there. Three hands away.
Collected in the tackle. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Lathwaite.
Hell, five.
McCrone. Kicks. Sidestep.
One. Release.
Mariano. Lays it off. And the pass has been hijacked. He surges forward. Great strength.
Release.
Nice step in open pasture now. Finally brought to ground.
Keep going. Held.
With the short ball. McCrone. Lovely pass. And they stop him right on the 10-metre line. Halfway through this set with a quick pass. McCrone. Wrapped up. The defence is looking a bit shaky here. Crossley carrying defenders with him. On the balance of probability, I reckon he's got this down. Well, here's some controversy. The video referee says try. One up. That's 2 points, my friends.
Big Ant are playing some very good football. Their opponents are shell-shocked, and rightly so.
Big Ant, the home side, is still in front. Long. Crossley.
That's one. Move. Hill.
Moy Moy surges Hill forward there. In the tackle.
Hill two.
McCrone. Worthington surges forward
Three.
In the tackle.
Hands off. Hill.
Explodes through the tackle.
He's held there.
On tackle four.
Move.
Worthington. Crashes to ground. That's tackle five. McCrone. He punts it. Out in spaces. Good step. They're closing the gap. Going as fast as he can. Taken right. In the scrambling tackle. Mariano, he surges forward.
He's held there.
Big Ant are looking shaky. Finds support. Briggs driving forward. Well, he's over the line, but I don't know whether they're going to give this a try.
Tackle four. Hands off.
Flicks a short pass. Briggs. He's tackled. Just one to go on the set.
Up now.
He heads east. Walton kicks this very high. Excellent work there. They'll go to the 20 for a restart.
That's Good play from both sides. A good kick and well defended.
Avery starts with a tap. Crossley. Moi Moi! Surges forward in the tackle.
Hands away.
Jax. Eddie. Look at him accelerate. Oh, nice work. Short pass.
Clear him.
Jax. Dixon. Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. There's the full-time siren. This game is all over. Well, for the final word, here is Eddie Hemmings.
Big out. Have picked up the win here this afternoon. A solid display of rugby league here. And they have come away with a really good victory.
Well, as the crowd start to leave, where's Eddie gone? He's left already. He must have a plane to catch. Don't worry about saying bye, Eddie. We'll see you next time.